Wilma Mankiller, the first woman ever to serve as the tribe's principal chief.
A lot of people told her not to do it.
They were fearful of a woman leadership.
I'm a pretty ordinary person, given an opportunity to do extraordinary things in my life.